Celebrated under the theme Rethinking Plastics, the Earth Hour event had several stakeholders collecting plastics in Kasese town to reduce the impact of pollution on the environment, as improper disposal of plastics remains one of the biggest environmental challenges in the world. The Worldwide Fund, together with Uganda Scouts Association, are creating awareness, urging responsible disposal of plastic waste.
Plastics are a utility. They are very good as utility, but life is more than utility. Utility means that it is a tool, but we must live life. So plastics should be treated as a tool and not as the totality of our existence. So when we use them, let's again put them back for a proper use, meaning recycling, and then we don't spoil the earth and keep it in good order.
Richard Okello is the National Executive Commissioner of Uganda Scouts Association. He has asked local government authorities to establish bylaws to guard against irresponsible disposal of plastics.
Those who are in authority, especially the local government, can bring up bylaws that can help to make sure that people don't deposit or throw these plastics anyhow in the town. I was passing in Kasese town, you cannot fail to get a heap of plastics in the corners. And yet we have many young people, many people who are in the area who can participate. I know it is not a very easy journey, but we rather begin now and move on. And if you look at the theme saying we have to rethink plastic, and when will the thinking start? It has to start now.
Yet plastics can be recycled, and companies that deal in recycling are in Kasese.
So first of all, today we need to remove plastics from our environment. How can we do this? We can start by sorting. Community out there, I encourage you to sort your waste. Remove the degradable material, material which rots, from the non-biodegradable material which doesn't rot. Separate them. You can use a Ghana bag.
The Earth Hour is a global opportunity for the world to give to nature as much as nature gives to the world. The young generation that attended the celebrations appreciated the intervention and promised to lend a hand in protecting the environment.
I'm very happy because we have done what you're supposed to do to our environment. We have cleaned up. And we have planted trees. So I would tell the fellow Ugandans to commit in shaping a green future, a future where plastic pollution is not around, and there where we shall find that we, human and nature, we shall live happy.
We've learned that the plastics have really destroyed our environment. The plastics have really become a very big threat. And we've also learned that we have a very big role as students to play in eliminating plastics by removing them all.
This report was compiled by Gilbert Mohanguzi for the news in Kasese.